Hello, everybody. My name is Ion White, and I just wanted to tell you the reason why I chose this song and what it means. The song takes place in the creation story at a point where everyone who that's going to be in the story at this point in time is about to leave of equal man. And it's the creator who, at this point in time, he looks back at the mountain peak. He looks back at Ovikwa May, and you might wonder why him as a creator might look back, you know, at it. And it was explained to me, or interpreted to me rather, that, you know, he's looking back at his home for one last time because he knows that a journey's about to happen. And that's why I chose this song for you people who are, you know, gonna be in these positions. I ask that, you know, always constantly think of your home, think back to it, and why you're doing this. You know, these tasks that are put upon you are not easy. Decisions that have to be made are not easy decisions, and I think it's admirable that, you know, you guys are able to put yourself in these positions and put yourself make yourself vulnerable, you know, to the people. And I just commend you for it, and thank you. And the words, it's Amai Tolo, Amai Tolo, mountain peak, he looks back.
Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Aye Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Aye Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Aye Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Aye Kwe Amai Tolo, Aye Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Aye Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Aye Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Aye Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo, Kwe Amai Tolo.
And this next song is an honor song. It's a bird song that we sing to protect the body at our funerals. And, you know, this song is, you know, in honor of that. So for all you people, you know, just keep in mind our elected members to, you know, protect our people.
Hello, ang hemato ayo me. 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 Ahele ando kwe ange yo. Ahele ando kwe ange yo. Ahele ang hemato ayo me. Hello, ang hemato ayo me. Hello, ang hemato ayo me. Ahele ando kwe ange yo. Ahele ando kwe ange yo. Ahele ang hemato ayo me. Hello, 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 ang hemato ayo me. Ahele ando kwe ange yo. Ahele ando kwe ange yo. Hello, ang hemato ayo me. Hello, ang hemato ayo me. Hello, ang hemato ayo me.
Monday, January 4th, remember that on this gives me an impression that you guys have agreed to allow me to do the blessing, because it's been a very hard time for all of us through this whole year due to the epidemic that we are facing, and losing of our tribal membership is what really puts me to my heart to say a few words to share with the council, because it's very important at this time of what we are going through, our people, what we are going to live through for I don't know how long. But I'm going to say that once again we are gathered today after 2 years passed since the last tribal election, and it brings forth three newly elected council members and three incumbent council members. And each one will be sworn in as tribal council members in a few minutes, and to make the oath and to serve us, our Quechan people. I'm going to bestow a blessing. First, I'm going to talk to you in English, and then I will conclude with saying it in Quechan. But I wanted to explain as to why I want to say this Quechan prayer and bless you all today. I requested it, and my offer to offer my sincerest heartfelt honor to give a blessing coming from the Quechan elders, because as I went around before election talking to our elders what we are going to go through with selecting new leaders, and I know we had a lot of candidates, maybe 19, 20, I couldn't count, but there were so many of them, so hard to elect. Every one of them have special qualities. Every one of them were running for their own, to serve our people. But we have come to vote. Our five members are standing here today, and I'm here to give the blessing for all of you, because we as elders also participated in voting for your candidates. And we cannot vote for all of you, but we thank those who did run too. It is the people who elect you. As we stand here to proceed with the ceremonial gathering today, I also ask our tribal members to give their prayers as well. And as you well know, everyone is at a loss from a world epidemic. And life from here on is going to get harder for all of us. So we need to stand together to show love, care, and concern for all who still remain here as relatives and friends. Although we had to close down to stay at home, to protect ourselves, we still need to have hope. We need to have hope for better life. And tomorrow, a better future for our children to grow strong, to seek a better life for their own, future and generations to come forth, because there's many more to come. And I believe that as long as we do things in the right way, we will continue to remain for many, many more years to keep up our tribal ways as our Creator, Piyumat, our Great Spirit, had intended us to believe in Him, to learn our ancestral ways, to survive as who we are, Quechans, and where we come from as Quechans. As we just had a blessing in a song, that is a very blessing song for everyone. I'm glad He did this for you today. Although the times and the years of all those who still hold on to our tribal lifestyle still live to teach and preserve it as we know it. That's what the elders would say when we're in a class, when we're doing language. We'd all get together and one of our elder men would stand up and say, as we know it, because we've been through that life. And we're here today, and we will share with you as we know it. In that that's why I wanted to remember those words as we know it. And it's going to go through your generation and your time as well, through your leadership as well. So remember that as we know it. That is why I wish to give a blessing on this day. It is still alive, although you, as long as you live, remember your future is in your hands. Our future is in our hands. Our future is in your hands as tribal leadership. And let's have hope that in 70 to 80 years, you will stand here too, to keep the people together, to offer good words, to speak in a good way, and who knows, it will be much more peaceful or successful in those years. Let's just hope and pray for that. It will come to that one day. The whole world will also be strong and safe for us to live in, because we are blended in with the world, the United States, the government, and all, as well as tribal people here on this reservation. Whatever happens to them happens to us. And that's why we have to learn to live together in this community, to stand strong and hold hands. And I welcome your leaders. I want our people to welcome your leaders here, standing here today. Offer to help them, to assist them when needed. Talk together. Work together, and most of all, walk together. Walk together is what we need to do. No more fighting, no more feuding, no more things bad in a bad way to happen here. Yawa kaman wirik, umar hai wirik. A good mom, yava mom, a koi kabaka, ya. A koi gum, wak you, the path kuna, mawi, yashal, thou, trekip. A mim, a youth, yalai, a mim, what a roi, without. A wow, a sperk, shalai, yamka, which lie, e, a you hot, yam, dear. Quarren ya dum pi paco kus te paco imens nya nyavet wti bis khayn ya mam aput via uya otak pam beyem ke kwa pa en yin de mak kuche atai den wti di aput kuche umar siduntik as kwet sku pas at bian tpam churava nika ayu kohat azau nika but ko troi me da kal poe em ki u da ni ai me da kal poe ach mach no ach tmdao mit poe yo ya bas pshade mi ba ya im kona el tiempo cargar hay un niño era de pavo hay un guaco un paso un guaco porque que linda llevañen otroi cargar ni hay chame el guaco no me hago chupucha alip ahora voy en mi tapo da un che what's que digo but thank you for long offer you this blessing of the Queen of Hearts. I found it all, yeah. Eh, yep, you will, by believing, true power. Yep, you mana, call you mana, kill you, call, no power, no more. But you know, you have been survived. No, not with you. Which way you mean what?
after me. I state your name.
I, Clyde White.
As a council member.
As a council member.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution of the Quechan Tribe.
The Constitution of the Quechan Tribe.
And promote the common welfare.
And promote the common welfare.
Of our membership.
Of our membership.
That I will carry out faithfully.
That I will carry out faithfully.
And impartially.
And impartially.
The duties of my role.
The duties of my role.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
And that I will at all times cooperate.
That I will at all times cooperate.
Promote and protect.
Promote and protect.
The best interest of the Quechan people.
The best interest of the Quechan people.
In accordance with the Constitution.
In accordance with the Constitution.
And bylaws.
And bylaws.
Applicable related ordinances.
Applicable related ordinances.
Documents of the Quechan Tribe.
Documents of the Quechan Tribe.
By respecting the process.
By respecting the process.
Confidentiality.
Confidentiality.
That this ethic.
That this ethic.
That the position requires.
That the position requires.
I congratulate all of you.